56, years ago to be exact September 30, 1965, there was an incident known as the September 30th Movement of Indonesian Communist Party, or commonly known as G30SPKI. The 30th September Movement is a movement aimed at overthrowing President Sukarno's government and transforming Indonesia into a communist country. Dn Aidit, chairman of the Communist Party of Indonesia, PKI, led this movement. The incident killed 6 high-ranking officers and a mid-level officer in the Indonesian National Army and several others. The 6 victims in this incident are Letnan Jenderal Anumerta Ahmadiyani, Mayor Jenderal Raden Suprapto, Mayor Jenderal Mas Tirto Darmo Haryono, Mayor Jenderal Siswondo Parman, Brigadir Jenderal Donald Isak Panjaitan, Brigadir Jenderal Sutoyo Siswodiharjo. Meanwhile, Commander Aha Nasution, who became the main target, managed to escape. However, his daughter, Ade Irma Suryani, his aide, Letu Pierre Andreas Tandian, were killed. The 6 generals above and Letu Pierre Tandian later designated as a hero of the revolution. Since the enactment of Law No. 20 of 2009, this title is also recognized as a national hero. Lately, the revival issue of Indonesian Communist Party, PKI, strengthened in mass media and social media, and widespread demand for the September 30th Movement of Indonesian Communist Party betrayal movie to be screened. The results of the latest survey conducted by SMRC with 1,023 respondents on 23 to 26 September 2020 shows that only 38.7% of respondents agree. With the revival issue of the Indonesian Communist Party, PKI, and 60.6% of respondents disagree with the issue. Besides that, there are 0.7% of respondents who didn't answer.
SMRC Executive Director Sirojuddin Abbas said that among those who believe in the revival issue of Indonesian Communist Party, 79% of respondents thought that the revival issue of Indonesian Communist Party was a threat. Meanwhile, 13 of respondents believe that the revival issue of Indonesian Communist Party not to be a threat yet, and another 6% of respondents believe that the issue is not to be a threat. Abbas said one of the most important findings of the survey was the difference between education level. 62% of respondents with higher education are aware of this issue. Meanwhile, only 18% of respondents with low education are aware of this Indonesian Communist Party revival issue. On the other hand, there are a number of patterns found in this SMRC survey. The percentage of men who know about this issue reached 45%. Then, only 27% of women stated that they knew about the revival issue of Indonesian Communist Party. The town people who know the revival issue of Indonesian Communist Party reached 40%, while the villagers are only 32%. The revival issue of the Indonesian Communist Party was better known by the people in Java and Sulawesi than the other province. The level of awareness about the revival issue of Indonesian Communist Party was more found in PKS voters, 50%, than Gerindra and Demokrat voters, 47%. Based on the level of agreement, the issue is more approved by Nasdem, 76%, and PKS, 67%. Let's pray and remember together. The heroes of the September 30th Movement of Indonesian Communist Party victims.